Hyperpigmentation is a disorder which is distinguished by dark areas on the skin, and it is induced by the increased quantity of melanin, the dark pigment of the skin. The exposure to sunlight, maternity, certain conditions, aging or trauma can lead to ailments of the melanin, and also create a non-aesthetic brown spots, which are characteristic of this benign problem. We could split the precise reasons into two groups, interior and exterior. External causes can be those coming from the atmosphere, such as direct exposure to sunlight, or chemical compounds betaxolol, minocycline, estrogen, progesterone, etc. Interior causes can be inborn. Folks with darker skin are more prone to develop this condition. Freckles, age spots as well as spots from the sunlight, are created by the hazardous ultraviolet rays of the sun, that damage the melanin and also trigger a temporary, or irreversible discoloration. Extremely typically, you can see these discolorations on the face and also hands, however, they can take place on any part of the skin that has been subjected to the sunlight. The marks from damage, or surgery could likewise cause discoloration of the skin, or even when the problem is gone, the dark areas can stay. Melasma is a hyperpigmentation of the skin that occurs throughout pregnancy, although sometimes it can influence guys. Typically, it is called the mask of pregnancy because of the brown places that show up on the face, mainly the nose as well as cheeks. Normally, this ailment vanishes in itself after the pregnancy and it does not trigger any sort of significant troubles. Natural cure for hyperpigmentation, the recipe. In 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, turmeric. Add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Stir them well. Apply it on the affected area. Leave it 15 minutes to dry. And wash it with cold water. Immediately after that you must not expose your skin to the sun. It is recommended to apply it before going to the shower. Repeat this 1 or 2 times every day, until you notice an improvement. This simple remedy is based on the principles of Ayurveda, the ancient Indian science of healing, and it is really efficient. The lemon causes skin peeling and brightens the skin, and the turmeric, besides being efficient in making the skin lighter, it also makes the skin glow and has anti-inflammatory effect. People who have very sensitive skin, can add some water in the lemon juice or replace it with milk. Try it, you won't be disappointed.